Hey people, what is up? Well, this is gonna be a video response to my girl Valerie. I'm gonna show y'all something. Now, she showed us hers, so what kind of gentleman would I be if I didn't show her mine in return? So that's what I'm gonna do. Hold on, y'all, let me get up. Y'all ready? Oh, yeah.
Ooh, baby.
That's what I'm talking about. Wait a minute. This ain't what we're talking about, is it? Yeah, I don't think we're talking about that. Let me just put that back where it goes. Hold on. Yeah, I think that's probably not what we want to show here. I think we're talking about flashlights. Yeah, if you want to see the other thing, just PM me. So, I'm going to show y'all some flashlights. That's right, this is what I got. This is my flashlight collection. And Valerie, girl, you got some cool flashlights there. I think your collection is bigger than mine. You know, bigger than mine. That's a whole nother... Yeah, we'll not talk about that right now. I just leave that alone. You know me. That's what she said and the whole deal. I understand. Let's talk about some flashlights. I'll quit. There's a flashlight. That's a Maglite XL50. I like this one quite a bit. You got your three modes. And for some reason they're not working. You got your high mode. There's your low mode. And there's your strobe. I like that one. That's a good light to have around. I got another one of those, too. This one's in a little thing that my buddy Alex sent me. It's a little pouch, or a little, you know, suspension type thing. You know, it's whatever. I can't think today, y'all. It's Velcro, damn it. And it got stuff that does this. Anyway, I'll put it in there, and you can clip this on your, you know, your pants or just whatever, and you can twist it. You can clip this pretty much anywhere you'd want to, and it ratchets, so that's pretty cool. There's a couple, and in my headband here, I got my Inova X1, a couple of modes on that one. Pretty good little headband. I like that one. It'll accept any light, any smaller lights, you know, not some of the big ones, but that's a good light. That's a Not Oz headband. So those are ones that I use a bit. Also, this is in a Phoenix pouch, but this is my Xeno. Don't know if I got a review on it. I don't think I've reviewed this one yet. But it's pretty cool. It's got the glow in the dark. Little ring around there. Probably can't see it too well, but it's in there. Glow-in-the-dark tail switch. Pretty good little light. Not too much money. So that's the one I have. Some of my flashlights I've sold and, you know, just traded this and that and the other. So I don't have as many. Here's this one. This one might be sold too. This is my JetBeam E3S. Beautiful light. Looks as good as, you know, the actual light itself looks as good as the beam coming from it, so it's just real clean. I think I did a review on that too. Of course, I got stream lights everywhere. Stream lights are pretty much just my go-to light. I got them all over the place. Here's one that I have sitting around close. I have about four of those. And then of course my Prion too. Love my Prion. Good light. This one's not my favorite pen light. My favorite pen light is the LDL5, which actually I sold one and I got one somewhere around here. I think it's in my bag or something. I don't know. I didn't want to dig it all out. These are the ones I have laying around. I got the LDE10 and I got that in the bedroom in there, in that drawer. And then I got my LDE20 in my car, in the trunk of my car. So, you know, I have them everywhere. Here's one of my favorites. This is pretty much like the LD10 and LD20. Same type of interface and such. This is my favorite, though, the PD30. This thing is crazy bright. You're not going to pick it up here, really, but this one runs on the two CR123s, and it just is bright. This is my go-to light. That I keep this with my Glock 22, so either that or the LD10 I'll usually keep around close. Then I got my beloved Phoenix LD01. I had two of these. I traded one away. This is the one I got left, and I love this light. Very good, a little pocket or keychain light. Also, this one you see on my keys a lot in my EDC videos and such. This is my Maritech double or AAA. Pretty much the same type of interface as the little Phoenix here, which is why I like it. This one's probably getting low on battery, but this is a good light. And identical to this one is my ITP. This is my A3 EOS. Same thing as this one. You know, the modes. I did a review on it. But this is a good light as well. And you can see there's same thing. Good light. And then I got a Lego light. Thought that was kind of neat. Then I got my little Night Eyes carabiner light, you know. It does a couple of things there. You can have it flash. You can have it constant on. I carry this one on my bag. It's pretty cool. And then I have my little E-Gear light. I like this one better than the Nano, the Streamlight Nano, I believe it is. This one's pretty damn cool. If I haven't already, I'll do a review on it, but I don't know when I'll upload this video. So there's that. And like I said, I got an LD05 around here somewhere. I got an LD10 in the bedroom. I got an LD20 in the car. Streamlights, I got one in my bag. I got one in my toolbox. I think my wife ran off with one. And but that's just some of them. I sold a few. I sold a Maritech AA polished, you know, but that's what I got right now, minus the ones that are missing in action. So there it is. Thought I'd make a video response, and that's what it is. I'll talk to y'all later. Oh, and actually, check this match out. Life's short, y'all. Stay sharp.